in America as a man of 52 years old, relatively on the way to being 53, God may willing, and come what may, I get incredibly tired of people who think they're going to play with me as if I'm a child.